Good morning, Raw Dogs! We're back! I think we could say we're officially out of quarantine, out of lockdown. They've released us back into the wild. We don't know how to act. So we have planned this crazy adventure, thrill-seeking weekend down in Moab, and we're gonna have some special guests. We're picking up two friends from the airport right now, and you'll see them in a minute. So here we go. I guess we're gonna get gas while we wait, since the parking lot is next to the gas station.
Pulling out.
Oh, he's all the way over there. You guys gotta cross the street. Oh. This is a room.
I don't know, because you know me, I was coming for
you. Yeah, don't put that away.
No,
skylights.
I'm sorry. Not here. I'm gonna connect to Wi-Fi, okay?
Did you see this cute little fireplace?
Yeah.
No, did you see the one in this room? Come here, look, come here.
They made it like into
the room. Oh yeah, I know, I saw it. What's this room?
Well, good morning, Road Dogs TV. It is day two in Moab. Yesterday we got here and we kind of just drank a little bit, settled in, and we got food, and that's pretty much it. So day two, it is 11:57 in the morning, and we are on our way to Hell's Revenge. Our little side-by-side tour. This is Gabby and Nika, for those who don't know. Road Dogs crew.
Follow my blog.
coming soon.
So, we'll see you out there in the sand dunes.
We have arrived to Moab Tour Company, and we are about to get our vehicles for the day. You can see behind us, we have mountain terrain all around us that we are about to go explore today. I can't wait. We are super excited. So stay tuned for the following amazing, crazy, life-changing experience videos that are coming up. See you soon.
dogs. You guys have no idea the experience we just went on. Do yourself a favor. If you're ever in the Moab area, get yourself a freaking polar, UTV, whatever you want to call these things.
Side-by-sides.
Side-by-sides. And get your ass out here and explore. Like, man, I don't even know what to say about this. This is, I'm on top of the world right now. And we just started. We still haven't even gotten to the good part yet. A little bit of hiking to get to another beautiful spot that has been recommended by our tour guide, the beautiful Lisa, Mona Lisa. We are on our way. Ooh. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, this is, come on, man. Guys, if this doesn't get you out, I don't know what will. Like, look at this. Look at this. You gotta be kidding me. Beautiful, beautiful. Moab, Utah, ladies and gentlemen, you will not be disappointed. Worth it, every single penny. Side-by-sides, and we're about to explore on our own. So this should be exciting. We should get a little more crazier. We don't have the girls along with us. They're being boring and hungover, and all they want to do is sleep and eat. So stay tuned. Crazy shit coming. Dogs TV, decided to come up a little bit and take a little hike up and just enjoy the view from up here and these mammoth rocks. millions and millions of years old. It's freaking beautiful up here. Just something about being out in nature that is amazing. I'm like close to passing out. We did go to bed about 5 in the morning yesterday. But man, all of this shit is worth it. This is just amazing.
I'm gonna die.
Oh my god.
I got it on video though.
I thought you gave him a little bit.
I thought you
were
coming with me.
It was great though.
Oh my god.
You guys should try. Yeah, I'm not doing that again.
Yeah, I'm holding back up. I thought it was going
to
be easier than that.
Oh my god.
You want some water?
Yeah, but he yanked the hell out of you and pulled you right
off. Yeah, why didn't you do that?
I didn't know that's what I had to do. You almost fell off trying to move.
For real.
That's what Jack was
saying. Oh my god.
Yeah, but sure you're supposed to.
What?
You're supposed to use that. That's what he used to bring you up.
He made
yeah,
it
through here.
First, and then he went
forward. Don't worry, guys. I'm not going to push you in because that was really hard and you guys were not going to be able to get through.
Oh, okay.
Well, thanks. I'm glad you experienced it. What's up, Road Dogs? So, we just got back from whitewater rafting, or should we say the Lazy River Tour.
No, you can't say that. Stop it.
Okay. And we're back because it's a transition. And we're back.
Why do you do that up thing?
It's a transition. And we're back.
You want me to do it again?
So we just got back. We're at the house. I made some really yummy nachos. And we're going to put some stuff on the griddle. And expectations were super high this morning. Super high. But it was more like a Lazy River tour.
Yeah, it could have definitely been better. Sold better. We were, not only us, but a couple of people that were along with us were a little upset that they got the same feeling that this was going to be a little more extreme than what it was. And it was being sold as a level 3 trip or river rafting, whatever you want to call it.
But yeah, like the level of it.
It was basically like a 1.
Yeah, the pictures that they use on their emails and their websites are completely different than what we did. It was beautiful.
We made
really
the best
was.
Of it. Yeah, it was more of a beautiful. Scenic. It was more of a scenic ride. So just be a little more conscious about it. We'll put their info on there. I'm pretty sure they have other ones that are better and more extreme. Though we didn't do our research. That we were super. I took the L on that one.
We were bamboozled, like Mika's saying.
I took the L on that one, but just double check and make sure the one you choose is the more extreme one.
How was that?
Right?
Have you had it yet?
Not yet.
Go. First bite.
Extra cheesy. Oh my god, that's huge.
Uh-huh. Right?
Phenomenal.
There's layers to this shit.
Wow.
Conquered Arches National Park. Thank you so much for letting us enjoy your beauty. Highly recommended. You're in the Moab area. Make sure you come and take a drive to see these beautiful rock formations that have been here for millions and millions and millions of years. You will not regret it. Stay tuned for more cool shit.
I'm Nika, reporting live. Forgot my own name. Road Dogs TV. I'm parched. I'm here in the desert. Let's get a little sip.
freshest water in town.
It's clean.
Let me see the cup.
Okay.
Oh my God.
It's going for real.
Oh my God. We should have brought a gallon like her.
Road Dogs TV. This is actually pretty cool. We when we did the river rafting the other day, this was the route we took up the mountain, and one of the tour guys that was driving us up showed us this spot here where Aileen is standing. And this is actually spring water that comes all the way from the top of the mountains, and it goes through the rocks and completely comes down, and it is the freshest, most amazing water you would have. And if Nika's butt will be out the way, we can all see. Amazing, the most freshest,
yeah, take a sip
cleanest water that you can get. I have my boy Nika gonna show you how fresh. We actually just filled up our jugs as well. Amazing, cool little things you see in areas while you're out exploring.
Did you see the glory hole?
No, I didn't show the glory hole.
All right, so we had some lunch or dinner. We're all pretty full, but we are on our way to Dead Horse Point to catch the sunset and
pop champagne.
Yeah, taking a little nap back there for now.
Road Dog TV, we have gotten to Dead Horse Point. We are a couple of minutes away from getting to the spot we need to be so we can see that beautiful sunset. We are in a rush. We're a little late. And we're waiting for our friends that are getting our champagne bottle. But you can see this in the background. But this was the main thing. This is what we wanted to do. Unfortunately, it's a little cloudy, but it's still beautiful. And
she went to the bathroom, right?
Sun should be dropping in about the next couple of minutes or so. So stay tuned. Road Dogs TV, this is how we end our Moab trip on top of
the world, pretty much.
Yeah. Top of a secluded area here at Dead Shoe. What is it? Dead Horse Point?
Dead Horse Point.
Dead Horse Point. Celebrating with a champagne in our fancy cups. And we're out. Peace. Stay tuned for our next adventure. If you haven't done so already, make sure to subscribe and always, always hit that like button. Hey, and spread it out. Spread it out to your friends, to your family, every single, your dog, your cat, your bird, anybody. We want everybody and everything following us. Everybody be safe, stay blessed. We love you. Till next time.